in your own right. And what is expected of you?
1, 2.
Sitting in the technical benches, I can't achieve alone. I need you. There are so many boring into your own. So get myself involved with them.
The event today is about the FIFA pilot project. Kenya was lucky to be picked as one of the countries for the pilot project for FIFA. This project is supposed to have more girls play football. By 2026, FIFA expects to have achieved a number of about 60 million people playing football. And since FKF was picked, I think in our program we made a decision that we also need to train young coaches. Girls who have never had any training in football, and even men. And here we are today launching that program. The next phase is going to be for the elected women representatives taking a leadership course. And this the second one, the first one was done in Mombasa, and we are going to have the third one, which is going to be done in Kisumu. The official opening will be on Monday, and that will cover the entire Nyanza region and Western province. The importance is that the girls will start to know, to be trained football with people from an informed position. People who understand the game, people who understand the techniques, and people who know what goal we want to achieve as a federation. Because sometimes we say we have players being trained in particular lines, but once you bring even the players to the national team, they are certain basic techniques that they don't have.
I think this is really exciting times for women's football, not just in Kenya, but also in the world, in Africa. We just saw last week the three countries from Africa that qualified for the World Cup. We have a new edition, Banyana Banyana, South Africa, they qualified for the World Cup, and that is obviously exciting. But when it comes to this project is so special because it's part of the vision of FIFA, and especially through the FIFA Forward program, FIFA want to increase participation of the girl child in women's football. How can we do that? We can only do that through grassroots development, through youth development, and the people that we can actually target is the schools, because they are the ones that have the product. But once we empower the teachers really, then we are empowering the whole nation, because we don't want to have a situation where, yes, we can maximize on the participation, but what about the tools to get there? And that's why I think the strategy is well designed. The strategy is designed where we have an executive, a leadership, a president that embrace that the girl child should also have a chance to play football.